not a test.
Real thought? Well, can I just say thanks so much for your help, are you ready? But when I said all you had to do was inspect my weapon, I lied. Never fall for that one, ladies. Here's what's going to happen. I am going to take this sword and I'm going to slide it all the way down my throat into my esophagus. I am then going to take a great deep bow. It's a very dangerous thing to do with a sword inside towards you guys. And then turn to you, Billy. You're going to grasp the sword and you're going to pull it out and shout, Excalibur! People up in the gallery here, all right? So no pressure, but as soon as I turn around to you, grasp the handle. Don't do this, don't do that. Just pull it straight out or I'll die. No pressure at all. So, are you feeling confident, Billy? Are you guys ready to see this?
I'm not scared of many things. One thing I'm absolutely terrified of is fire.
Now, you guys at the London Tattoo Convention, I know you love fire. You have the fuel girls with all kinds of fire doing amazing stuff. We're going to have more fire on this stage shortly. You guys love fire. So, just for you guys, I'm going to attempt to do something that I have never really attempted to do before, which is, I am going to set a sword on fire and put it in my face.